Welcome to the Whispering Pines Trail. This is the National Park Centennial, but we're not at a national park, we're at a state park.
It looks like everything's kind of washed out.
This looks washed out, my dear.
The film? Camera?
Yeah. I have to do everything up high like this. Oh yeah, I could be too. Am I leading the way? This trail is marked easiest.
There's lots of rhododendrons. Now you look great.
She's gone.
You look great.
Why?
And the color is not washed out anymore.
Because we're in the dark.
Mosquito! Here. What, you don't want to be in there?
Yeah.
You want to do me?
Holding it up. You have to do that with the tree that's leaning.
Yeah, she's touching it. This one has one green month. I haven't been here all summer. We don't have to tape the whole way. We can enjoy ourselves. If we see anything cool, we can add it. It's our time now. You've had enough. I'm recording more.
Why?
Because we walked up and beat the Moravian. It's dry. It's normally water, but it is August. It's very hot. You got a baby inside of you. On a log. to jump down into there. Smells like forest farts. Uh-oh. Something bad is happening here. There's a deer there. She just walked away.
There's two puppies.
They look pretty little. There we go. What if we keep walking, you can see them. Oh yeah, the one is a baby. We're gonna walk alongside us. Hopefully I don't run off the road. Means really blunt gust from when we were up on the ridge. This kind of smells like cigars. I guess we're losing her. She's just back in there somewhere. It's the mom and her baby.
Look out.
Pretty well hidden behind that little bush. He's eating like a goat. They're not like goats. They are just like them. Probably won't be able to see anything out here. Let's see with a little down brown dot. A little bit.
Should I go pet him?
Maybe they're not afraid of you because they're pregnant. Yeah. They're like, the lady's not doing nothing. She's a mom.
Come here.
We're on a different trail now, by the way. There's real plastic on this. I don't think I ever remember seeing the water this well. It's been barely dry.
Last year. The year before.
May of last year?
No, 2 years ago.
I thought we came up here before.
And we swam in it, though. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
And it was really cold. And it was really deep.
Did we take Mikey up here?
Here.
I don't know what else to say. What is today? The 28th? 24th? 25th? Something. End of August. Mm-hmm. The last August before the baby.
Close to me.
I have to.
No, you don't. On Sunday, Jeremy leaves for New Jersey to work for a week. Or get trained or something.
Someday.
Team build.
Bunch of BS.
So.
Tour water treatment plant, maybe?
Me and Raja will be. Raj and I will be alone. We have gestational diabetes. So we'll have to go see a nutritionist and go on a diet and prick our fingers.
It's gonna be hard to play that ukulele.
No, it doesn't hurt that much.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Giving the viewers interesting angles.
Mm-hmm. Well. Yeah.
The end.
us are too busy worried about what the other deer are doing. That's what I'm saying. I'm out of here. You're okay.
Now they're waving their tails and signaling.
Let's get out of here.
I guess she doesn't care. Yeah, we saw a bunch run in front of us. It was like another family of three. They're really young ones. Looks like she just did some kind of hopping thing. Alright, now it's the end of the video.